Liberation.
It's really reductive.
Five words.
Voices. Independence.
Freedom of the press is liberation for all.
Pretty free. But not always.
Press freedom, colors, you know? It's not this black piece of paper anymore. We've got a lot of color and that's good.
Wonderfully free and critical.
What else?
If the press is not free, then freedom as an entity will cease to exist.
Freedom, a bird. Yeah.